U.S. federal accident investigators said on Monday a short circuit likely due to a Boeing 787 airliner battery caused a fire last year, grounded the plane for more than 3 months. They also blamed the plane's maker and the Federal Aviation Administration for a battery that did not protect against such failure. An inspection of the GS Yuasa manufacturing plant in Japan, the company of the battery, found that flaws and debris in lithium-ion aircraft batteries were undetected. Mid-aeronautics professor John Huntsman said the experts knew of the problem with lithium-based batteries for some time. According to the report, Boeing failed to anticipate when testing the battery designs that a short circuit in one of its 8 cells might lead to uncontrolled overheating. The 7th January 2013, in one of 2 batteries installed aboard a Japan Airlines 787 parked at Boston's Logan International Airport, was followed 9 days later by a smoking battery that forced an emergency.